I am back with another new video, and today I'll be sharing with you some of my shoes. So recently I moved and I threw and gave away about 80% of my shoes. So this that I'm keeping right here and will be showing you today are some of the favorites, some of the things that made it. So I really really like them. And after moving here, I also made a lot of impulsive purchases when it comes to shoes. So I think I bought at least 4 to 5 pairs after moving here. I really like some of them that I got, so I can't wait to show all of you today. Okay, so before I hop into it, today I'm just gonna be showing most of my sneakers. Like, I won't be showing my heels because I don't really own a lot of heels also. I think I own about 3 or 4 pairs max. I'm gonna start off with my Fila sneakers. This pair right here is my favorite pair of sneakers from Fila. Oh my gosh, there's like a tape under this. This is from the Jagger collection, if I'm not wrong. I really like the color. It's nude and it's just super easy to match with almost all of my clothes. It's also extremely comfortable, so I wear this very often when I travel. This is just a go-to pair of shoes every time I don't know what to wear. Okay, so moving on to my other Fila shoes that I wear quite often nowadays. This one from Fila also, it is a collaboration with Mason Mihara Yasuhiro. Really like this colorway also. It's kind of like just now this pair. I think nude shoes are just so easy to match, and maybe because all of my clothes in my wardrobe are just kind of like this colorway, and it also gives me extra height, as you can see. So another one from Fila is also the same color. Okay, this one is also nude, but I think this is more cream and it's lighter in color. This one is also kind of chunky. It's the Goodyear tire rubber that they use. So this is the pair. I wear it quite often also, but this is somehow tighter than the rest, so it gets a little bit less comfortable after a while. And then over here we have another pair of Fila Pantera collection. This colorway is kind of like nude also, but with more pastel color. So they are like purple, pink, yellow. Still a very cream tone color theme going on, so it matches quite a lot of my clothes as well. So next one we have here is like a classic Disruptor, but a newer variation, and just very like mountain vibes. The grip at the base is really good. This one. Hey, another pair. This also from Fila. I don't know what design this is. Oh my gosh, I don't remember because they don't write it down for some number of it. It's a very simple classic design from Fila. A classic pair that I go to. Ah! If I don't know what to wear, it's a good choice. Also have this Jagger pair in pink, but I don't wear that as often because this is it. Okay, next up I have some Converse. I have this super dirty pair of Converse. Ta-da! It is like downright yellow and dirty. It's not showing up that much, but it's really disgusting. I hardly wear this nowadays because it is really quite gross lah. But this was like one of my favorite pairs of shoes. I still don't bear to throw it away because I really like it. This is the high platform one, so it gives me a little bit of height. I love that so much that I got myself another pair in black. It's also chunky. It's like slight platform. It's not too much. For this pair, I kind of wear it without socks, so it's, you know, I bend this down and just wear it like that. I still wear this very often when I don't want to wear socks. This is the shoe that I go for. And another pair from Converse is this Runstar Hike. It's a high cut white Runstar Hike. I really really like this too, and it's quite heavy, but it gives a lot of height, which I love. Yeah, and it also matches a lot of clothes. Let me tell you a story about this pair of shoes. The time when I really wanted to get these, right, it was actually so hard to get. It's quite popular overseas. They don't sell it in Singapore at that point. So I decided to use like a forwarding warehouse thing to ship this over from the UK. And right after I shipped this over, they started selling at Foot Lockers in Singapore. For some reason, I don't wear this super often. I think because it's high cut, so it's hard to take it off. But still a pair of shoes that I love. We have this pair of shoes from Skechers. This is actually a collaboration with Chinatown Market. It's just white with all the primary colors. So how I match this, right, I just wear a very basic outfit, and this, even like the one that I'm wearing now, I can match it with this. Yeah, I should wear this out later. Maybe Market collection. I have some shoes from New Balance. So this one is my gym shoes, so it's just a plain black New Balance, which is really really light, you know. So because this rack here is connected to my storeroom, and I have other shoes inside my storeroom too, so I store them in shoe boxes because there's not enough space. pink mauve color. Okay, so this is a New Balance Classic 574. I don't wear this super often also because of the color. My wardrobe don't really have this color too, but I really really love this. The color is just so soft, cute. This pair from New Balance, it's their 574 also. This is the metallic rose gold kind. I wear this even lesser than the other pair because I don't know what kind of occasions I can wear metallic rose gold pair of shoes, but it's also something that I really like, so I kept it for a really long time now. I have another pair of New Balance, which is this. This is my favorite pair out of all. So this is New Balance 608, and you can see there is teal and pink combination. The colorway is just so cute, it's like candy. Also chunky, which is why I like it more. This is so cute, it's like vintagey candy color kind of thing, so I really really like this. But the downside of this pair of shoes, right, is that it kind of makes my feet look smaller. If I take like full body shots, right, it makes me look shorter for some reason because the shoes are like smaller. Okay, this pair right behind my head. Oh, I wore this so often back in the days when I just got it. So I got this pair from Hong Kong, and at that point of time when I got it, I thought it was so beautiful. Then after a while, I'm like, actually it's not as nice as I thought. But the thing is, it's just not chunky. So nowadays I'm definitely more into the chunky ones. But yeah, I still really like this pair. It's just very easy to match since it's black and white. It's all the Chanel logo down on the sole. Quite trypophobic, the logo at the back, I painted it with nail polish. It's actually a 3D logo, but it's black, so it's not very visible. So I painted it with this glitter nail polish that I got. You can scrape it off very easily, so don't worry. We have another pair of Chanels here, and this pair of Chanel, right, I wear it super often. This is like my favorite pair of shoes. It's quite dirty now. It's white with some silver details. The logo is just super obvious, smack right there. And there is also pink inside. This pair, I wear it so often. You can see it in my pictures, right? These two pairs are the shoes that I always wear. I really like this. It's just so easy to match with every clothes that I have, even though there's pink inside. Okay, so I also have some Air Jordans here. So this pair, I showed it in my recent purchases video. And this is a black low-cut Air Jordan. And this pair, I really like it because it's full black. Really, it's very easy to match my clothes. And the downside of this is, right, it's one size bigger. It's a bit hard to walk in. And this is the smallest size that they carry. It's quite difficult for me to get Nike shoes or Air Jordans because the smallest size that they come in don't usually fit me. And usually for my size, I need to go for the resellers, and they always mark up the price so damn high for my size. I really really like this pair. It's a mid cut. I really wanted the high cut, but they didn't come in my size. So I also got this from a reseller. Yeah, so this is the mid Chicago. At that point of time, I went to the reseller shop. This is the only pair that they have in the entire shop in my size. So I got it. But another pair of Air Jordans we have here is a blue one. This one is super cute. I don't really have a lot of blue clothes. I'm trying to buy more blue clothes so I can match it with these pair of shoes. I think this is my only blue pair of shoes. But yeah, so this is my Air Jordan low cut. This is actually the kids collection. It is not like this, it's not shoelaces. It's actually Velcro. So easy to put on. I don't even need to take off the Velcro. I just need to like slip it in because this shoelace is elastic. Another pair we have is from Nike. Thankfully, it came in my size. It is a Nike Dunk, high cut Nike Dunk. So this is one of my newest pair in the collection. I am just in love with this because clearly the colorway is black and white, so it matches all of my clothes. It obviously looks very, very nice. I love it. It has upgraded to one of my favorites. I have been reaching out for this very often recently. Thinking of getting more of the low-cut Nike Dunk in other color. Okay, just for a bonus, I have my pair of Louis Vuitton boots that I love. It's so nice, but I hardly wear it. It's quite painful to wear this. I don't really have that much of an occasion to put this on, but it's one of my favorite shoes. Okay, so that's it for my shoe collection, mostly sneakers collection, and I hope you like it. Please let me know down in the comment section what other videos you would like to watch, and I will get to it. Thank you so much for watching as always, and I'll see all of you very, very soon. Bye!